Hello, fellow retro gamers, and welcome to another live stream, Star Tropics. We're pretty much at the end of the game right now. Not the end of the game, but there's like two chapters left. But of course, it's the hard one, so. Try looking for a big heart on an aisle around here, okay. What? Can I do something here? Why you game rest? Talk to PJs, DJs. Whatever. Okay. Oh yeah. North 49, East 28. But I'm gonna find the big heart that is near. Could I go on the east here? No, okay. I think this is the big heart. The Big Apple. It's delicious, but nothing happens. Yeah, it's a simple game. That's a bunch of heart. That should help in the next dungeon, right? How many hearts can you get in this game? Looking for bubbles. Oh. Now I'm going back where I was. Did I miss something? Definitely nothing here. It's not an arrow, but it's the Southern Cross. It's all about the Southern Cross in this game. Oh. Even that's not really useful because of the teleports. I mean, it doesn't really matter where he is. This could jump me right up to the top of the map, which it does. I think this is where I have to go. Yeah, I gotta go back, just explore a little part I didn't, but there's not much. Like right on the right here. Oh, that's it. Okay, running in circles. So. This. You have to be there to be able to submerge. I should have played more with that instead of just the teleport, more submerged parts. Seems a very straightforward level here. Now I can jump farther, I think. Yeah. I didn't really need that. Shouldn't have even taken it. Whoa. Couldn't even jump above it. Okay. You can't really jump like you can jump here if there's nothing in front of you. Again? Yeah, I'll need that. I can jump down there, but yeah. Don't need it. What's that? In the top right. What was that? Oh. Yes, I'll need that. Eventually comes over, I think. No? Oh yeah. Ah! That's fine. Wow, that was an easy boss. Huh. Was not a boss, fuck. Oh. Yeah. So I did know this, and then okay, and then nothing else. Okay, interesting. Is there another boss? Yeah. Shit. Wow. Then what? Oh. If I leave the room, yeah. Oh yeah, now I can do this, that, yeah, of course. Then what? Okay. Okay, I don't know where to go next. What the fuck? At the bottom right, there's surely something there. What's that? Oh yeah, I remember that. You have to use it here. Yeah, that's awesome. Oh, I'm gonna get those hearts. Aha! Shit. Is there something here? No. Doesn't seem like it. Oh well. I'm pretty much at the boss right now. Come on. Can I use this on the boss? God, fuck. That should have been easy. There's a bunch of hearts here. I should keep this for the rest of the... if I can't use it on the... like, yeah! Oh, fuck. Wasn't there last time? What? I didn't check? Whatever. Okay, this is better. Ah, shit. Huh? Can I use this? I can't even get it once. It's easy if I just take my time. Shots at least. Ah! Oh my god, this is fucking bad. Shit. This yo-yo is so not powerful. This should start you with more than 3 hearts. This is not Zelda. I can't go grind some hearts. I'm pissed because the first time I came in that room I was full equipped to do it. And I fail. Focus. No. Shit! I don't care. Not there first. Here first. Fuck! What the fuck? He anticipated that? Okay, focus. No, that wasn't focus. No, that wasn't focus at all. Wow. And since it's save, it's like, fuck you, if you ever want to come back here with your Morningstar and everything, restart the game from the first chapter. There's no way you can ever go back to where you were, since it saves every time you die. So now I'm here. That's it. I can't go back. I have 3 hearts and a yo-yo. And I have to deal with it. Nope, super bad. With the like I should just run up the I don't have to. I just run up there. Okay, thanks. Go. Saving. There you go. Easy peasy. Whoa, that helps. Really? Fuck! That fucking yo-yo. Yeah, that's the yo-yo. The fucking power of the yo-yo. Fuck. Now I can't even hit the guy. Yeah, no, that's fine. I can do this. Oh yeah. Saying those blocks just fuck me up. Okay. Oh my god, with the yo-yo. Fuck. It was easy with the Morningstar, so it'll be tough, but it's doable. Power of the yo-yo. I'm starting to understand why people don't like this game. Yeah, there's definite flaws, but wow. Nice moves. At least. I'll take that. What? Like, ah, you finished the dungeon. You done it. Nope. No. Yes. That's weird. It collects on. I was here and collected the thing here, not here. Seems familiar. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. I'm stupid. It's powerful, but it's just one little hit. So, no, I don't think I'm gonna use it here. Yeah, whatever works. Uh-oh. I was afraid to hit the hut that I was. Oh, fuck. Come on, thanks. Wow, I lost all that those hearts. Pisses me off. Everything was going great. Don't know why you didn't die. Yeah, it's even less powerful than one hit of the yo-yo. Fuck. No, it's not this yet. I can still die. Right here. No medicine, nothing. Just do it. Nope, shouldn't have done that. Nope, shouldn't have done that. I just tried to be aggressive, but nope, didn't pay off. Thank you. Another one, please. No. If it weren't for those fireballs, Really? Wow. Okay, this is good. Just don't get hit. My hitbox is so big! Fuck you. Ah, I was gonna use them all and I need them for the next part. The upper part here is so hard. I don't know why. It sucks. Yes. Still have a limited number of shots before the face comes to my face. And this is not over yet. Oh wow. Thank you. Okay, this is possible. Oh, he backs up. Oh. I must have been so close that I should count those shots. Oh my god, was I close. Saving game, please. The fuck. Now you've done it. Saving game. Good luck. Ah, I think I'm gonna stop right there. That was intense and I don't have much patience tonight, so. Saving game. That's all I wanted. Thank you very much. Okay, as always, please leave a like if you like the video, subscribe, follow if it wasn't done. If you want to watch live stream, it's Mixer, YouTube or Twitch, Retro Gaming Junction, after 8 PM Eastern Time usually, but Mondays and Wednesdays there's always a show, and I start a game that I didn't play yet on the channel, so watch my YouTube channel if you're not on it actually, and yeah, there's a lot of stuff on there. Most notably is the SNES Chronicles, look back on all the games on the Super Nintendo by release date. So that's about it. Remember to have fun, guys. Peace.